star, wondering where you are. Do I ever cross your mind in the warm sunshine? She's from the city of angels, like Betty Davis, James Dean, and Gable. Never know what she means to me. I feel for the girl that's on TV.
Met her at a Cali fair. She wore a green dress and everybody was there. Felt out of place as she looked into my eyes.
Hey guys, I'm sorry, I was listening to LFO. I gotcha. September Fools. Woohoo! But no, I'm just doing this regular video because, you know what, since I'm 27 years old and I can show this if I want to. What is your most, it's not guilty pleasure, as much as something you're afraid to admit that you watch. So I'm gonna show you because I can do this, and if I get picked on, oh well, don't get mad at me because I'm sexy and you're not. Okay, I'm just saying. So, and this is what I'm afraid to mention to people that I watch. You ready? May the bad comments arrive. I know. I watch iCarly. It's hilarious. I don't care. I'm a kid at heart. I watch iCarly. And here you go. Yep. Seasons 1 and 2 right there. I watch iCarly. I'm not even done yet. And I got the rest of them right here. Yep. I watch iCarly because it's hilarious. And when you're not in a good mood, or if you're sick and you don't want to do anything, it's good just to pop in something that's going to make you laugh and just, you know, let time pass. And iCarly does that for me. My cell phone scared the shit out of me because I'm the only one in the house right now. The rest of them's at a football game, high school football game. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. My heart's in my butthole. You don't even know. Oh, Lord, have mercy. But yeah, I'm gonna get off here now. I just wanted to show my little thing I'm afraid to watch. And I want you to post a response video or a comment below, because y'all probably do more comments than videos. Six little things. You tell me what you are afraid to tell people that you watch or embarrassed to watch. I really would love to know that, since I showed my embarrassed. I think y'all need to show me yours. It's only fair. Alright? Oh my god, what the hell? I got a wave going on here. And Miss Philolocalola, make a video or else I will hurt you with this. I will throw it at you, okay? I couldn't say nothing sexual because, you know, I don't want them to know we're a couple. You know what I'm saying? Shh, don't tell nobody. I'm just joking, y'all. She's my boo-boo, though. I love my boo-boo. But, yeah, let me know. All right?
Peace.